Y mis siguientes invitadas vienen de dos series buenísimas. Ellas son actrices que salen en Grey's Anatomy y All Rise, respectivamente. Un aplauso para Jacy Elliot y Nadia Grace. ¡Hello! ¡Thank you for coming! ¡Hello, Nadia! ¡Thank you!
¡Nadia!
Talentosas actrices aquí en Noches con Platanito. Jacy, ¿cómo estás?
Bien, ¿y tú?
¡No!
¡Ay! ¡Habla español!
Gracias. Oye, qué gusto conocerte, Jacy.
So nice to meet you too. I'm very excited to be here.
Ay, muchas gracias. Oye, ahorita que te veo, eres la típica mujer americana, pero...
not exactly. You'd be surprised.
Ah, ¿por qué?
I'm actually not fully American. I'm half French. Wow. There you go.
Very good. Yeah. Oye, ¿y qué te sientes más, americana o francesa?
You know, growing up in France, I always felt like I was more American because I don't look like the typical French person. Mm-hmm. But now that I live here, I definitely feel French. I have all the French standards. I do all the French things. So.
¿En qué cambia la vida de vivir aquí en América que vivir en Europa?
Life is very different, which I didn't expect. It's you know, people are different, and the cultures are a whole new world. But I think the most significant difference that I've experienced here is the positivity, the American enthusiasm, which we don't really have enthusiasm in French. In France, it's all very somber and stoic. So serious.
No, y los americanos, ¿qué tal de todo? Hola, ¿cómo estás? Y la gente habla y habla y habla y habla,
yeah.
Y se platican. Y...
Everybody mixes here. It's mm-hmm. a lot more social, and people like to talk to each other. And you know, there's a very famous, like, greeting. Americans are very good at, like, making you feel like you're welcome, and it's one big family, and everybody's excited, and, you know, the enthusiasm. It's great. I love it.
No, pues, esto es América. Yeah. Esto es América. Así es. Yeah. Oye, Nadia, también bienvenida a Noches con Platanito.
Yeah. Thank you.
Oye, Nadia, tú también tienes los pies en dos mundos distintos. Eres actriz, pero también comenzaste como modelo.
That's true. Yes.
Sí.
Yeah.
¿Qué tal es la vida de una modelo?
It's all right. It's I'd say people can be pretty judgmental. You know, there's like stereotypes about models and actors.
No es como un mundo frío, no es un mundo que te algo te pase y no les importa a nadie. No es así.
It's not tough. You know, you show up, you look cute, and that's kind of it.
Y luego la gente se preocupa más por la apariencia que por la persona, ¿no?
Oh yeah, no one cares. No one cares, literally. Mm. I started off doing modeling at the Home Shopping Network in Florida. And one day it was like 18-hour day, very long day. And I finished around like 3 a.m. And you're like a zombie. You're like dead at that point, right? You're just like kind of like dying. And then they'll like cue you right before you're supposed to be on camera. And then you like turn it on, you smile again. And I'm just like kind of dying on set. No one cares. Literally nobody gives a shit. And they cue me and I do my thing. And then I stop and someone's like, oh, she's got a nosebleed. And I like, I'm embarrassed. Oh, I panic that my nose is bleeding.
Obviamente llegaron todos los paramédicos y las ambulancias y las patrullas y los bomberos.
Oh, no. Okay, somebody shows up. There's another model that was working. She like comes and knocks on the green room door. And she's like, very seriously, she's like, so... do you have a coke problem I need to know about?
No.
And I was like, excuse me, you're gonna bring me like a bowl of soup support and like a blanket or something, like ask if I'm okay? No.
Yo sabes que hubiera hecho, hubiera llegado y no sé, a lo mejor hubiera tratado de disfrazar la pregunta, te hubiera dicho, oye, ¿eres amiga de Charlie Sheen o algo así? Sí, pero no decirte,
yes,
si tienes problemas,
yes,
con la coca.
Charlie Sheen is my dealer, actually. It's terrible, the stereotypes, right?
Nah.
Yeah, no one cares.
Oye, no, pues quiero felicitarlas porque las dos están conquistando Hollywood. Oye, Jacy lleva 3 temporadas en la exitosa serie Grey's Anatomy. Muchas felicidades, Grace. Tú eres una doctora.
Yes, I'm training. I'm still learning.
Muchas felicidades.
Thank you.
¿Cómo fue esa noticia la primera vez que te hablan y te dicen, ¿qué crees? Ya estás en la serie.
I mean, it's almost like I don't remember it, because I remember getting the call and I had obviously, Grey's Anatomy is such an iconic show. I never thought that I would ever be cast on the show because there's so many people who want to be on it. And when I got the call, I had kind of passed on it, and I forgot about it. And I couldn't stop laughing. Wow. And I blacked out. And I woke up like 3 days later. I don't know what happened, but it was quite a celebration.
Qué emoción, ¿no? Muchas felicidades. Amigos, no se pierdan la nueva temporada de Grey's Anatomy todos los jueves a las 8:07 Centro por ABC. Oye, Nadia, ¿y tú le das vida a un gran personaje en All Rise? Sí, es una serie súper intensa de muchos abogados, todos los casos que suceden en la corte, los despachos, está increíble.
It's exciting. It's a new law procedural for CBS, and it follows the lives of judges, cops, bailiffs, clerks, as they fight their way through flawed legal system in LA. But it's really funny. It's so funny, and it's grounded by these like really incredible, strong female characters, which makes me like extra proud to be a part of it. And I play Rhea, the girlfriend of Wilson Bethel's character, Mark Callen, and she's a model and an ambassador, and she's very smart, strong, sharp-tongued, and she's a lot of fun to play.
That's fun, yeah.
Amigos, no dejen de ver All Rise todos los lunes a las 9:08 Centro por CBS. Oigan, pues muchísimas gracias por haber estado aquí Noches con Platanito. Amigos, ya lo saben, si les gustó este video, denle like y suscríbanse, compártanlo también. Oigan, si les gustó, qué bueno, y si no, pues se los va a cargar el payaso. ¡Ay, güey!